Uh-oh, let's see what's going on here. Looks like his fucking car running.
It is. And he's been out here for a long time. Let me call you back. Band-aids, rags, and a soap. We out here trying to check on this man. Me and Mr. Eddie.
Yeah, he drunk.
All right.
He's drunk. All right, we see.
I gotta talk to the officer. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, but I called. Hi.
Right now. It's a good thing you observing, because people sitting here passing that man all night long. He could have been dead. He's drunk. He can go to jail. He definitely going to jail. See him holding on?
He's scared the shit out of me. He's wanting to send Twan to the store.
Oh yeah. There you go. He's going to jail.
They passed him 3 times.
Who? Really? Probably has a history of this too.
Yeah.
At least he has sense enough to pull the hell off the road, man. Mm-hmm. Oh well, she won't. She'll be coming to get you out of jail, buddy. I got this whole thing on tape.
Yeah.
Hey, I just recorded this whole thing. I got this shit rolling right now. Look at him, he's staggering and everything. Oh well.